Jeff Dez here, the food mechanic. Now, in my past video, I was talking about being fat, overweight, obese, and definitely discouraged. I'm Chef Dez, as I said, the food mechanic, and I'm in Mauritius right now, and it is hot. Damn, it's hot. But I wanted to spend a few seconds here just to talk to you and see how you're doing, because at the end of the day, it's all about you. It's not about me. Now, if you've come to the realization that the reason why you might be fat, overweight, and obese is your fault, and you want to go further, you want to explore that, you want to take control of your life, you want to say that this is the last diet you are ever going to do, you want to stand up and fight for your life because the body you have is the only one you have, and you want to use it to the best of its abilities. You are now tired of sitting there dreaming about a better, fitter, healthier, faster body, and you actually want it to happen. You are tired of looking at these Instagram videos and seeing people doing these burpee jumps and squat thrusts and butt things and whatever else, and lifting 25 kilos in each arm and becoming super strong and just looking awesome. You are tired of that. You now want to experience something along those lines. Now, I'm not saying you want to become a bodybuilder. I'm not saying you want to become a top class athlete. But what I am saying is that you want your body back. You want that healthiness. You want that sharpness. You want that awareness that you know your body used to have back in whatever day that you first saw yourself in the mirror and went, damn, that's one sexy person. Well, that's what this is about. That's what the food mechanic is about. And that's what I want to help you with. But you have to understand, it starts off in your mind. I can give you all of the food in the entire world. I can give you so much food that you would never ever be bored. I can give you so much food that you would never have to eat the same dish twice. Could you believe that? But that is not going to stop you from overeating, binge eating, eating the wrong foods that don't help you, eating the foods that don't fuel your body. That is the point. That's the difference. Now, most people at the moment are saying diets don't work. Well, that is what the world wants you to believe. And the world that wants you to believe that are the ones that make the money from it. It's the diet world, guys. And diets do work. They'll go, oh, diets don't work. But if you try this one, it will have you losing 30 pounds in 30 days. Yeah. And you go, oh my gosh, that is the one. That's what I've been looking for. I need that shortcut. I need that pill. I need that quick remedy, that quick fix. Well, there is none. If you work with me, if you follow me, there are no shortcuts. We take you through the entire length, guys, of it. There are no shortcuts. We take you through the Sahara Desert. And when I say the Sahara Desert, I don't mean the actual sand and the heat and the lizards running around. I mean the length of time that you will be doing it will be long. It will be hard. But you have to know that that is where you will find the success. And that is the only place. If you are truly tired of trying diet after diet after diet and not sticking with it, but being able to blame the diets themselves, it's time that you look at you. And if you go, you are at fault, you are the one that breaks these things, then you are the one that's going to get the power to move forward. But talk soon, Chef Dez. In Mauritius, baby. Oh, it's lovely.